What do you think lighting those brazers did?
Lighting the brazers?
Yes, the things you lit with the flint.
Oh yeah, probably just to lure that guy. No, no, no. If you could go there before that. Probably weaken it somehow.
What else was in the arena with us?
Oh yeah, those three fire things. We probably need them for something.
You think you do something with those
fires? Now that I just said it, yeah. Oh! Visitor could not be summoned, probably because I went to the fight already. Yeah.
You think you can do something with those fires?
Yeah, I already did. It blew my those... What are those? My guns on fire. Guns. I mean swords. Shit. Oh, it helps quite a lot.
Yeah, like fire did when you find the mini.
Whoa.
Who would have thunk it?
Whoa.
Need to get better at heat pulsing.
Okay, fire up my swords. Maybe not.
Interesting.
Ooh. Okay. What are you gonna do now? Okay, that. Shit.
Great.
Yeah, exactly.
The great end. Great boss fight. But hey, you did a lot of damage.
Did I?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I can do that. But it's just gonna take time. Ooh. Hopefully not ours. Okay. Almost already dropped down. Very great. Ooh. Okay, I should pay attention.
Oh boy.
Exactly. Wow. Okay, learn the movements. Probably when it swims. Okay, swim. There we go.
Well, it's more like leaping, but whatever.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't notice that. Or that.
Shit.
Come on. Now it's gonna jump. Yep. Or the leap. Oh shit. What now?
Phase two.
Oh my god.
You know you can start roll, you can roll full once you've been flat. Like almost immediately.
No, I think I was trying that. Perhaps not. Whoa. Okay. Just gonna try that. Come on. Let me fire up my swords. Not like that. There we go. No? Yes. Oh, this is so bad. What? Oh, man. Okay, I didn't know that could happen.
You also didn't pick up your Darian spirit.
Yeah. Kinda lost my souls.
Which would help.
Okay, trying to do less mistakes. Ooh, oh. Do I still have time? Maybe. Oh, already two. Yep. Great start. Very great start. Perhaps I need to be closer when he does that. Oh, already? Okay. Let's see. Okay. One hit? Really? Closer? Oh, that's actually good! Oh, come on. Whoa. Oh, that's so mean! What? Oh, phase two. Very cool. Okay. What the? Okay, I should have probably attacked. Oh. Okay, this is definitely gonna take a while. Not like that. Nice. What the? Almost couldn't see anything. Not good. Okay. The fire. Be aware. Okay.
If you want to have an easier time, you can, before you get in the fight, you can get your living weapon out.
What do you mean? Living weapon?
You know what the living weapon is, right?
No.
You know the thing that I did to make my weapon big and glowy?
Yeah.
But have you never done that?
No, never. Let's see. I don't remember things. Probably have...
When was the last time you played?
Really, really long time ago. And only a couple of hours, so I did some tutorials, but I don't remember anything about them.
If you have your guardian spirit on you, whenever you gather Amrita, it fills the Amrita gauge, and once it's full, you can push Y and B and activate living weapon.
Y and B, I wonder what those are in controller.
Y and B.
Okay.
The Y, you know, Y and B on the controller. Since if I use keyboard, all I have to do is push one button.
Oh yeah, my goodness.
Push E.
Already died before the boss even.
Now you have your guardian spirit, and you can charge that up.
Yeah, now that it said that, I remember I did that only once or twice or something. Before. Well, now I know.
Okay.
Oh man. Okay. I should probably train to do that before I go there. Let's see. Is here anybody that likes to kill me? No, not that way. And there's one. Oof. Okay.
You know, you don't have your guardian spirit on you, so you're not generating your Enrita gauge.
Oh. I wonder how can I get it on?
You can go get it.
Oh, from the shrine.
Where you died.
Oh. Shit. Oh, that's why you want that back. Right. I thought it was only the souls.
It's your guardian spirit. Your guardian spirit protects your souls.
Let's see where
that's
it is.
That's the lore behind it.
Ah.
The reason your soul is there is because your guardian spirit is protected.
Okay, there it is.
Get it now?
Yeah, I see that now. Thank you. Oh! Whoa, what? Oof. Damn! Just to run off again. Well, it's fine. Okay. Ow. Okay. Thank you. man. Now it's not the...
better at it, though.
Now it's not
so
the...
Long as you don't fall into water.
Yeah. Now the water is just killing me.
Well, maybe you need to think about the water and the bombs instead of just the bombs.
Yeah. Trying to... Oh, man. Okay. Okay.
Would you like to know a trick to give you a hand?
Sure.
When he does the double slam attacks with his tentacles, you can get up close to him. Because he won't hit you if you're close.
Yeah, I've been trying to do that as well, but he loses more HP if I hit his tentacles, you know, dub on their tips.
Yeah,
or...
but you also lose HP if he hits you.
Yeah.
You die if you fall. So... pick your battle. Which will be better?
Yeah. What? One shot. Wow.
Would you like another quick tip before you find him?
Sure. Why not?
Go back to the skills menu again. And then go to the far right. The far right tab. That's the Omeo magic. And can you get skills that give you talismans? Talismans that can turn to elemental effects on your weapons.
Okay.
So you can unlock the fire talisman skill, and once you ready them at the shrine, you can use them.
That sounds really cool.
Why don't you give it a try? There's basically three different scrolls that you get for your skills. Your weapon skills, ninjutsu skills, and Omeo magic skills.
Okay.
Each use their own scrolls.
I just wonder, how do I use this fire talisman?
You have to ready them at a shrine. Figured out yet?
Yeah, I have.
You equip talismans once you ready them, just like elixirs and other things, other items. Once you ready the jutsu at the shrine, you can just access them through your inventory.
Okay. It's now on my shortcuts. Let's see how much difference still this will make.
Well, you have two charges, and you don't have to get rid of your fire.
was too far.
You should use your talismans before you use the fires.
Oh.
Because those bonfires are killing the adds that spawn in the first phase and second phase. Get it?
Yeah. Oh, that's why they come at the end. Okay.
And that's why there's none that spawn at the beginning either. Because they die. That's why there's items around the bonfires every time.
Oh.
Well, you thought items were just popping out of the fire?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
There has to be something that drops said items. It can't just be, you know.
Game being a game. Yeah. You know surprisingly a lot about this game.
So if you want another bonus, you want to charge up your living weapon so you have it ready.
I probably can't do that now without that fox or... What is that creature? Ooh, I can't even see it. Ooh. Little too soon. Seriously? Wow.
Do you know how to get your guardian spirit back?
You just pick it up, probably.
Yes. Because once you die the first time, your guardian spirit will guard the souls that you dropped. But if you die again, your guardian spirit will return to you.
Okay.
So basically, die twice to get your spirit back. But you also lose the Emery token.
Okay. Okay, now it's there. Sure.
See why it's there sometimes and others it's not?
Oh, I didn't even see the hand. That was fast. Okay. I go this way. Well, it's still hard, but at least there's some progress.
Yep. Also, you know you could have used the fires, right?
Yeah, but I was too afraid of... Those little guys is making that so much more harder.
They spawn at the beginning of phase 2.
Hmm.
After that, you can use it. They spawn at the beginning of phase 1, beginning of phase 2.
Thank you. Oh! Okay, now I'm just getting sloppy with this guy.
Can't do that.
Nope. Wow, good start. Get one shot. Oh. Okay.
Watching you, agonizing.
Yeah, I bet. It's probably bad when you know yourself you are really bad at something. Chiamo. There we go. Oh, forgot the dodge. Oh my god! That went so well too! Damn! that. Wow. Okay. wow. Okay.
Having fun?
You could say that. Okay, that was totally the wrong weapon to use. Whoa. Oh, wow. almost screwed up. Still? Finally. Okay. Really? Didn't even manage to start. Wow. Okay.
So, do you think you're getting better?
Yeah, at least this first segment. I don't know about the second.
The second's a bit tricky, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. At least it's not possible without those other mobs.
Yeah. Much more manageable.
Okay, here we go. Really? No. Seriously. Now I actually get that. Now I actually know how it moves. But still I run in the water. Damn.
You're getting there.
Yeah, now I know how it moves. I bet I can kill it this time. Unless I'm running in the water. Damn. Ooh, I killed it! Finally!
Well done.
Well, I can't say pretty well. That's pretty terrible, but at least it died. Finally. I wonder
how...
Would
you like to know something?
What?
Would you like to know something?
Of course, always.
I got off of Nioh a long time ago.
Yeah.
I've been playing something else the whole time.
Yeah, you probably are. Oh, man. I wonder how long that took.
Yeah, I'll get back on in a minute. Just need to finish this up.
That took probably over an hour. Most likely.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Knife, yes, Donova.
の調略を進めておる。毛利では異国の者まで連れておったぞ。東国の守備はどうじゃ。大谷行部殿。信州真田はこちらにつきましょう。しかし東国は今や徳川が本拠。多くの大名がすでに密約を結んでおりまする。三成殿も。 人気がないの。いやはや全く。いかにすればここまで嫌われることができましょう。ならば物のわからぬ大名どもに今一度義を解こう。
踏みか。 また義を振りかざして敵を増やさぬといいが、家康殿には成功法では勝てぬ。わしと共に手を汚してくれんか、行部殿よ。<笑>もはやろくに目も見えず下法で生きておるに、今更正道を歩もうと 神仏の救いは受けられますまい。この者が太宰府に秘匿された五国の霊石を見つけ、こたびの戦で役立ててはと申しておりまする。
わしらも異国の者に頼ると申すか。